years. The world's a pretty large affair, after all.
It was 100 years ago. It's not any longer. A man can girdle the globe now in 3 months.
Less than that, to be precise, in 80 days.
You mean a complete tour all around the world in 80 days?
I mean just that.
Well, he's talking nonsense.
Now, gentlemen, I have on deposit at Baring's Bank the sum of £20,000, and I'm willing to wager any or all of it upon the same contention. Namely, that I can complete a tour of the world in 80 days. That is to say, in 1,920 hours or 115,200 minutes.
4, 3, 2, 1, fire.
Why do we need this?
common countries. I owe you an apology for having brought you here to England, penniless.
But you must not concern yourself with me. Will you have me for your wife?
It's Saturday. We have 10 minutes left.
What the everlasting blazes are you jabbering about?
It's Saturday. Look for yourself.
You went around the world in 80 days. This is the 81st.
It's Saturday.
Always moving towards the sun. We've crossed the international date. We've gained an entire day.
I trust that I've not kept you waiting.
Heaven! In the club!
Could spell the end. This is
around the world. I've searched for you. I travel on when hope was gone to keep a rendezvous. I knew somewhere, sometime, somehow, you'd look at me and I would see the smile you're smiling now. It might have been in County Down, or in New York, in Cape Harry, or even London town. No more will I go around the world, for I have found my world in you. My world in you.